few years back. This is a sad thing. This is for my friend Todd and all his friends. It's called Look in the Mirror.
Thank you.
few weeks ago. What a bunch of assholes. I mean, really. What, I mean, who votes? I mean, first of all, what the fuck are they trying to tell us? That what we put politicians in office for is to tell us how to raise a family, how to decide on who should choose, whose right it is, whether you should have an abortion, and of course, it's a woman's right to choose and not a fucking government's right. What is obscene or not? I mean, who the fuck decides that? That's my own problem. Who the hell I sleep with or who the hell you sleep with, that's your decision, not theirs. Sick and tired of these assholes trying to ram this shit down our throats, and it's time we threw the fuckers out of office, you know? So I hope y'all go and take advantage, the ones of you who can't vote, who are of age, to go over there to the table for Rock the Vote and register if you're not registered, and go out and vote. President of the United States used to run the CIA. That's a fucking scary thing.
Thank you. Peckle.
Appreciate it.